I want to talk about developing a mindset. You know, we hear this word in society a lot now, whether if it's in the workplace, in athletics, we just hear this word all the time. So I want to, from my perspective, being a mental performance coach, I just want to share with you a little bit how I look at mindset, how to actually establish a mindset, because I think there's so many ways and different approaches to achieve different kinds of mindsets. So for me, I think about mindset is intention. So mindset equals intention. So if you really want to have a mindset, I'm going to ask you to set your intention in the morning. And so basically, this whole concept that I've kind of worked up or created is called your ROI. It's not your return on investment, it's your return on intention. When you understand what the return is and you actually execute this whole process throughout the day, then that is what your return is, a mindset. So your return on intention is having a mindset. So a simple little process that you could do is when you wake up in the morning, you go through your routine, I want you to actually figure out what your intention is for the day, for the meetings, for your practice, for the game. And it could be more than just one intention, but what I want you to do is I want you to be with it. And I want you to connect your breath with it for at least 30 seconds up to 2 minutes. And I want you to connect with that intention or intentions. I want you to understand what it looks like and what it feels like as you're breathing. I want you to train your brain, train your body to get really comfortable with this intention. But I want you to revisit at lunch, midday, if you will. And then after that, towards the end of the day, I want you to reflect on it. I want you to reflect on, did I actually live out my intention? And if I did, then you had pretty much a mindset throughout the day. So it's your ROI, return on intention, which is a mindset. And if you actually can set it in the morning, revisit it in the middle of the day, and then reflect on it every single day and make this a best practice, that is one way that you're going to develop an unbeatable and an unstoppable mindset. All right. I hope this was helpful. There's so many ways to actually create different kinds of mindset. But for me, that's one that's really easy that you can start with creating your intentions and building up your ROI. All right. Have a good day.